Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to disable or enable the DHCP for Ethernet or Wi-Fi in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Open the control panel. And go to Network and Internet. Then go to Network and Sharing Center. Then click on Change Adapter Settings. Look for your connection and right-click on it. Select Properties. Then look for the Internet Protocol Version 4 and double-click on it. You will see two sections. Make sure that you have picked Obtain an IP Address Automatically and Obtain DNS Server Address Automatically. Click OK to confirm if the DHCP is enabled or disabled. Open a command prompt. Type in /ALL. You will be able to see if it's enabled or not. For more helpful information on how to maximize your Windows settings, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding more videos aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.